Okay, so to input 13, we have to push the plunger down to the number 10, then 3 for 13. Then to add 5, push the plunger halfway to the number 5, and it gives us a grand total of 18.